when Wall Street's greed and illegal behavior destroyed this economy. What did Congress do? They bailed them out.
Right.
Well, you know what? I think it's Wall Street's turn to help the middle class and working class of this country.
Yo, feel the burn, let's take a turn. Make Wall Street nervous and feel concerned. In 63, you went to jail, you see, cause you was fighting for racial equality. To my blacks and Latinos, you really want Hillary? Take another look, she ain't what you really need. Taking huge donations from these big corporations. You think she cares about the average person's situation? Not you or me, she's not fooling me. This facts on facts, so true indeed. And ain't cause she's a female, can't even protect her email. That's why I'm pushing for Bernie until he prevails. Time to separate the banks and tax the rich and move right to left like a traffic switch. I'm telling y'all the truth and that's legit. It's time for a new type of president. I'm hoping that you understand, he is the man. He got the best of the plans. Give him a chance, then he will expand and watch the country enhance. I ain't really gotta tell y'all that I am all for him. Y'all can hear it in my voice while you're playing this recording. I hope he cruises past Hillary and Trump's Donald Trump, and people line up to vote like it's the first of the month. I need y'all to hear this, you hear it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to feel this, you feel it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to see this, you see it? This is my burn notice. This is my burn notice. I give y'all my burn notice. I need y'all to hear this, you hear it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to feel this, you feel it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to see this, you see it? This is my burn notice. This is my burn notice. I give y'all my burn notice.
I'm not a cheerleader, just a candid speaker. Too much talk about packing heaters. Here's something with a message, I ain't gonna stress it. You ain't gotta love it, but you damn sure respect it. This is just a lesson about the people you're electing. If the people you're selecting don't have good intentions, they can cause dissension with their lies and deception. And there's no exception, cause no one is true perfection. We're all human, we all make mistakes, but when you run a presidential race, can't step on the track, no giving it back. Start feeling detached, keep your morals intact. Gotta keep your cool, maintain your game face, win debates and play for high stakes. And when you get in office, keep your promise to the people, since we put you there cause you are honest and we need you. So get your asses moving and remember when you're choosing. My fellow Americans, voting is a privilege. So get out there and vote and you can surely make a difference. They try to quiet all the voices of the citizens until we stand together and we show them about diligence.
I need y'all to hear this, you hear it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to feel this, you feel it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to see this, you see it? This is my burn notice. This is my burn notice. I give y'all my burn notice. I need y'all to hear this, you hear it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to feel this, you feel it? This is my burn notice. I need y'all to see this, you see it? This is my burn notice. This is my burn notice. I give y'all my burn notice.
Is it moral that the top 0.1% owns almost as much wealth as the bottom 90%?
Absolutely not.
Right. Do you hear that discussion on CNN and NBC? Not too often.
58% of all new income goes to the top 1%. That's not what the American economy should be about. So what I'm saying here is we got to fight to create an economy that works for working families, not the 1%.
We need to create a culture which cannot just be based on the worship of money.